Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, here at the EPA, Environmental Protection Agency, which no longer protects crap. We killed all the spore plants, or EPA plants, whatever you want to call them, in the area, and we went inside this building. Found a stairs down, didn't take it yet, so let's try these other buildings. What we got in here? Stuff. I love stuff. Plant spray and a drill. Interesting. Well, I didn't use the plant spray on the plants, I just kill them the normal way. A spray can full of a substance that kills various types of plants. I wonder if we can use these on those plant zombie things at the abandoned house. An electric powered drill. Sweet. Nothing out of the ordinary stuff. This machine has something to do with the robot service bays. It does not look particularly interesting. Agricultural cart, water pump, which I cannot get there. Locker. Antidote knife and flares. Nothing to write home about, but I'll take them. Here's another one. A metal pole. And another tool. It's a long metal pole. What did you expect? It weighs 10 pounds. How am I? I can carry more stuff. These boxes we can open. It's funny, there's some boxes will open and some will not. I guess that's it for this. What the hell is this thing supposed to be? It just says wall, huh? Can I open this? Locked. What about this side? I don't suppose you can pick a lock like that. Doesn't stop me from trying, though. Failing. You need quick items or something. Fail. I suppose it's that it's not possible. Do we have a regular door? There's gotta be a regular door somewhere. Doesn't there? This is junk in there. I must have it. Oh, there's a door here. And there's a rat in there. Yeah, we heard a rat being attacked by something. Or being hurt. Maybe it was walking in the green goo stuff. I didn't notice this person here. Another cannibal. Dead lesser scorpion. Oh, strong peasant. Yeah, I don't think, yeah, there's a whole bunch of people here. Aw, oh, dog. I'm not walking in there to get that. A bad merchant? Maybe I will walk over there to get that. Can I get there? I can too get over there. Who's going in places? Is it telling me I can't get there because of this? Oh, I can't even try to walk in there. Alright, never mind. Brainbot hit for no damage. I want to open that door. I can't see the door to open it. Locked. I have to grab the edge of the door jamb just to try to work with it. Failing. Try this super lock picks or whatever the hell you call them. Okay, this is getting frustrating. I want access. Hunk of junk will never move again. Well, I'm betting we can run away in time, but the robot and Marcus are slow. Do we even have this in my inventory? No, I don't. Alright. Let's just run over here. Just one of them. All I need. Don't know if it's gonna work, but does nothing. Wait. Give it a full minute. Alright, run like hell. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, I want to get inside there. Pretty badly. Did I just see a rat stick its head out from underneath there? You can make out the word. The world? It says the world. You can make out the world yield. Imagine if I can make the world yield. That'd be awesome. Is that it? Is it not going to explode? That is a sturdy door. Well, I killed the rats. Can I just open the door maybe now? No. Then that's annoying. I killed the rat, but the...
What you be needing?
Give me another. Give me two more. I'm gonna try these big doors. And we don't need a full minute. About 30 seconds. All the way up to it. I set the dynamo- which one did I set? Which is ticking, okay. Get away, guys. Get away. Vic! Robot! Watch it kill the rat inside and the door is fine. God damn it. I really want to get in there, though. Gotta be a way. Come on. Away. Come on. Come on, guys, book it this way. Don't go over there, robot. Alright. If this doesn't work, I don't know how the hell to get in there. Damn it. I wonder if you can get in another way. That's what I'm wondering. I really want in there. I can't tell. I just want in there. A locked door preventing any further access. I wonder if we can get a key from somebody, man. Maybe you need a key. It's an unlockable thing. Oh! Now... After all that... Jeez, all this stuff is locked. I don't suppose a locker would be trapped. Should I try? Yeah. Failing to find traps on the container. Okay, more bugs. Well, this is bug spray. We got bug spray and plant spray. Pop. What? Pop rocks? Cool. And some stim packs. So now we got bug spray. A spray can full of a substance that kills all known bugs. And plant spray. This is also plant spray. It does not stack for whatever reason. Pop rocks. Can you believe it? An unopened bag of a tasty carbonated candy made of sugar, lactose, which is more sugar, corn syrup, which is even more sugar, and flavoring. It is rumored that when mixed with drinks like Nuka-Cola, one's stomach would explode. optional death there, guys? Stuff. Workbench. Ooh, what's this? Drugs? Just plain old drugs. Dog food. A crowbar and a sledgehammer. Oh, actually, at my limit here. Alright, someone come in so I can... Thank you. Give you some stuff. Yeah, I'm done with that. That was a failure. You can keep this stuff too. And this. I have a feeling I'll need some of these things soon. Anything else? Yeah, you want these robes? I don't know if I'll ever need them for anything. These don't weigh anything. I'll take that. Now a rope. He can carry a lot. He's completely fine. Okay, grab the stuff. Actually, you know what? You probably should heal yourself. Have that and that. Oh my god, Goris, yes. Heal yourself. I've healed myself as much as I can. You sure? Ugh. Hate to do it, but... It's just one. Just one. I have a bunch. I had no idea it was so damaged. I knew he was damaged, but... A robot receptacle. This is a robot recharging bay. When not in service, robots will dock here to shut down and recharge. I'm going to be needing that. That's a box we can't open. Equipment. Oh, I got some more. We already have junk. A mat? Oh. The mat was talking! And I don't need to know about the mat's disposition and stuff. A training mat. Alright, let's check out. We're gonna go this way. Well, I can't go that way. Oh, there's another rat. Need that 80 XP, you know? Monitor's not functioning. A motor and a wrench. Flares and a tool. All right. A 40 HP electric motor. Oh, and these drugs. Some sort of drugs preserved from before the war. Marijuana? Dog food? Several cans of dog food. Okay, we're finding a lot of interesting items here. That's for sure. Can we science this monitor? Probably not. And then can I repair the monitor? Probably not. Failing to look. Is that? That's ours. That's ours. That was another robot. does nothing. Alright. Can I open this from this side? No. Huh. Alright. Well, that was interesting. We've been in there. There's a stairs down. Before I go in there, though, I'm gonna check out this building. Or go down there, or whatever. Oh. Yes, actually. We go this way. This way. An ornate wooden door is obviously made from fine work. Workmanship. Traps on it. This is a little suspicious, isn't it? Failing. Will it just open? It will. Cool. So we've got an inactive robot. A dead robo-brain. A computer. Another dead robo-brain. Hello, welcome to the Environmental Protection Agency, commonly referred to as the EPA. For your convenience, this terminal will provide you with descriptions of the various color-coded areas that comprise our wonderful research facility. Please select a level for which you would like more information. Really? Looks like we might be spending a while here, guys. Sublevel orange. Contains the conference rooms where all the exciting decisions are made, a cafeteria where delicious food is served, and some hazardous chemicals. Should I be writing this down or something? Am I gonna have to, like, memorize this and know where to go? Looking for something to write on here. Okay. Pen. Okay. So, orange. Conference rooms. Cafeteria. Hazardous chemicals. Sublevel red is home to our security department, so behave yourself, and a small but informative museum. Also, don't forget to purchase some snacks and stop by the public execution chamber. Disclaimer, public execution chamber may be unfit for children under the age of 4. Also, 5-year-olds can watch people die. Red is security department. Museum. I guess the snacks aren't here, but the execution chamber. Oh my. I'm gonna really check all this stuff out. Sublevel yellow. Houses the power supply rooms for our amazing new holograms. It's also where you'll find everyone's favorite drug-making appliance, Mr. Kemi. Notice, due to limited storage space, we've moved some hazardous chemicals into this area, so watch your steps. Or step. Okay. So, yellow. Because it was all yellow. Power supply. Power supply. Rooms, I guess, plural. Mr. Kemi, drug-making appliance. That'd be cool. She can make some drugs for us. Of course, we might need empty syringes, like we had to give to Myrants, in which case we're out of luck. Okay, some hazardous chemicals. Which probably exploded and made everything green, like outside. Indigo. Sublevel Indigo is where a brilliant scientist are conducting some top-secret research. Sounds exciting, doesn't it? Remember, any unauthorized visitors found on this level will be shot on sight. So parents, don't let your children wander around unsupervised. Indigo. Indigo. Might find scientists there. Top secret research. Sublevel Violet. Contains the memory core for storage of data in the EPA and other things that aren't of much interest to visitors. Sorry. However, it directly connects to sublevel Yellow, which contains more interesting things, like the pharmacist of the future, Mr. Kemi. Well, they're really trying to market Mr. Kemi, aren't they? Violet. So they don't want people to visit down there, of course. Memory core. I was going to put in parentheses data storage. And really, I'm just noticing how often we reload our weapons. I mean, what are we doing? Like, taking out dead casings or something? Green. An exciting level that contains an arboretum, biological weapon research, fascinating new creatures, and every child's favorite, our unique petting zoo. Let me guess, they're all mutated. Green. What just hit? I heard something go boop. So maybe we can find some botanistic information for Father Paul, Brother Paul, at the Abbey in the Arboretum, maybe? Bioweapon research. Yeah, that is an exciting level, isn't it? Research. Petting zoo. And finally, blue. Does not exist. If someone told you otherwise, they're dirty liars and are most likely communist sympathizers. Please report them to our security department on sublevel red so they may be dealt with accordingly. Thank you for doing your part as a proud American. Alright. I'm sure it does exist. Doesn't exist? Question mark. Yeah, right. Thank you for using the location finder. Oh, there's a rat. What a challenge. Metal plaque with the letters EPA. Oh, it's a desk. Cool. Pass card in here or something? An EPA pamphlet. And fruit. I got two EPA pamphlets so I can spread one around on one of my friends. A leaflet given out to the beginning of tours. It weighs 1 pound. A pamphlet weighs 1 pound? I know, they don't have things like less than 1 pound in this game. That does nothing. I want to read it, damn you. Alright. Another dead robo brain. Containing nothing of value. Some junk. Maybe this is what it was fighting these, maybe. Oh, hello. You're a pretty suicidal little thing, aren't you? Oh, Of course it is. Cool, right away. It's very expensive stuff, two stim packs. Very valuable stuff. It's definitely a table. Nothing in here? Nope. Just looking for a locker on the side or something. Why am I? Oh, I clicked outside the room. What is this? Is this something here? Something looks like a. I guess not. No. Alright. Pretty sure there'd be nothing in here, but I don't know. That's not where the urinal is, Vic. The way he was standing there. A fridge! We got nothing. Coca-Cola. The advertising on the side of this machine promotes their popular soda. Functional wood-burning stoves. We don't need to use that. Oh, it's a rat or something. These random rats, though. I mean, you know how many of these plant things we just killed? The rats are not a challenge. That just goes outside. Okay. Alright, so this is it then. Other than the floor of that other area, that other building. This one. Oh, we haven't been in those other rooms. Looks like some interesting stuff. Let me just go look over here. Science it, why not? I cannot get there. I wonder why that would be. Some huge guy in my way. Nothing useful in here then. I always think I might be able to turn these things, these gauges or whatever. Computer consoles. Nothing happened. Oh, just help yourself. A dumb terminal hookup by cable to a large computer. Alright. How disappointing. Computer memory data bank. And in here. Hmm. I want to do things with these. Oh well. Well, we do have a lot more floors apparently to check out. What rat is fighting now? Okay, it was probably... Is it walking in this? I'm thinking it is. The source of our mystery rats. A metal plaque with the number one. Broken elevator shaft. With some effort, you could probably make your way to the bottom. A damaged elevator door. Let me guess. We need rope to get down because this is damaged. No, I guess not. Sometimes these things have an electric field on them. There seems to be a problem with this elevator. What if we can fix it? I doubt we can. But it can't hurt to try. Does nothing. You don't have a chance of repairing this. Got it. No, I don't got it. If I'm careful enough, I could tie some rope and climb down this elevator shaft. Yep, I'm sure I could. Columns. Alright, so stay tuned for next episode, guys, when we actually... Got a scorpion's getting killed. Interesting. Yeah, stay tuned for next episode when we take a rope and go down the elevator shaft, down into the EPA itself, into all these colored sublevels. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.